accounted for. That's the whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready.
Good thing Eli was there to get you out of there. You don't want to know what Jacob does to the people.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
place safe.
That deputy, aren't you? I heard Tammy talk about you.
Yeah. that tower. Grab the map. Should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys, throwing them in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again. Has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground? You got it? Nice job. On to the next one. Outside the cabin. Take a look around. Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy. So, here's the deal. I'm trying to get this pirate radio running. Something to inspire the troops. Get people on our side, you know? And before anyone tries talking shit, yeah, I prefer vinyl. But don't you call me a fucking hipster, though. Ain't gonna catch me wearing a man bun or drinking kombucha. Our radio signal's shot right now, but Tammy's on that. In the meantime, I figured I should start working on the playlist. Eli left a couple records for me, but I could always use more. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Once Tammy gets the signal clear, it's DJ Weedy 24/7. Hope you're ready.
Gotta keep hydrated on things like these.
Guns only as good as
the... Cool. These babies are going on the air pronto. You come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist. Man, I just like vinyl because it sounds good. And you get all that cool artwork on a big-ass cover.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
I remember the days we'd go hunting for Eli.
Hey, it's Dutch.
That was before.
Joseph's been near spinning TV, so.
Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving. Inside, swap the tape, and let the deprogramming run its course.
a sinner!
You stop that bear!
Toys out there.